we are what we are. This is who we are. And, you know, they had a couple guys that could make shots, and they made them. All of a sudden, they're up 12. We had a couple guys break down and gave them baskets, and we're down 12. They settled down in the second half, and they all, if one guy wasn't playing, he was out. Because I needed five guys to compete so we could create a gap. And when we got the gap, then I went back to those other guys and let them play a little bit. You have to get the gap. You have to. We're here to win games. But we're, look, there's, we just shot, like I'm like, wow, we just went 12, 18 for 22 in the second half shooting the ball. Brandon Knight goes 4 assists, no turnovers, 8 for 12, 4 for 7, 2 for 2, 2 rebounds, and he defended Rosen and did a good job. So wait a minute, he was good. Durant was pretty good. DeAndre was good. Didn't shoot it as well as I'd like, and he's been shooting great in practice. I don't know why he's missing shots, but you know. So when you look at this, we got good stuff. But you know what? We want more. I want more than just okay, we won by 20. I want this team to start understanding. You got to be a little bit of a juggernaut, and that means five guys, one heartbeat. We're not one heartbeat right now. We're about a heartbeat and a half and a half. It's not. We're not. Bang, 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 bang. We're not there yet. At times against Louisville, we were. At times against Notre Dame, we were. At other times, both of those games, we were not. So, you know, it's this is when you're coaching young teams, and I've done this a few different times in my career, you just, your will has to be stronger than theirs, and you're not giving in, and I don't give in. And at the end of the day, if I've done my job, and Terrence has responded, Terrence Jones will be the best player in the country by the end of the year. If he wants to be, if he wants to listen and change some habits, he'll be the best player in the country by the end of the year. Or he may be nudged by somebody else on our team. But if he wants to be, then change habits, do these things, and you can do it. And you know what? If he's capable of doing that, shouldn't I expect that? Well, he's only 18. So? What does that mean? And I should expect that. And that's, you know, but now we got Georgia. At Georgia, already sold out. Does that surprise anybody here? Another Super Bowl game we got to play down to Georgia. League's going to be terrific. I mean, it's going to be hard. I mean, I'll tell you all this. We're playing on our half, the Eastern half. Our 10 games on the Eastern half, I'll put against any other leagues that they're playing, their teams, where they're not playing doubles. They're not playing teams twice, they're playing once. So our 16 games, we got 10 of them are in this half. Think about that. Our strength of schedule at the end of the year will stay in the top 15 to 20, maybe higher. On a team that's this young, all freshmen and inexperienced, yeah. Yep. It'll be a tough road for us.
John, back.